found the stuff they had was ridiculous. I mean, it was so bad in Staten Island, which is one of the boroughs in New York. You can get food at a restaurant, but you couldn't eat in there. Three doors down was a cigar lounge. The owner allowed us to eat in there.
Oh, that's all right.
So, you can't eat in a restaurant, but you can go to a cigar lounge, put down your food, you know, have your meal, and then you get a cigar. And you don't have to wear a mask. Now, if you can figure it out, you know what I'm saying?